1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey girl, I'm calling up stations, blowing down the wire tonight. I'm singing through these power lines and I'm running on time and feeling all right. Can't meet me in a city tonight. I was busted for feeling no pain, shots doing things I can't explain. Picked up for parole violation, locked with the boys in the subway station. Handcuffed on the killing floor, transmitting from behind these jailhouse doors. And if you're sick, if you're tired, if you're bored, check the line, check the time, take the action, take the scores.
Thunder Thursday, a very special Thunder Thursday. Are you guys enjoying the party? Big party going on right now. The most anticipated day in the history of AOL Wire Club. JG53 AOL. Was talking this morning about NFL quarterbacks dropping a lot of unsigned free agent names, stoking my geekdom, and that's why we're playing some NFL QBs trivia either right now or very soon. I don't think we're going to do backup quarterbacks. We'll just do unsigned free agent quarterbacks. Yeah, that's what we'll do. Tom Savage, Trevor Siemian, can't wait. What's up, guys? And this is the last real summer day here. Thanks again, guys. Those of you who watched the NFL predictions videos, part one and part two, is a little under an hour long. So right now we are about less than a half an hour away from kickoff in Kansas City, Missouri. Is KC Chiefs going to show up tonight? That depends on the score. Check that score. Got to make some adjustments to my NFL predictions. This dawned on me yesterday. Now, since those videos are over, I should have, or I will very soon, put in the descriptions the final standings and the playoff seedings. I did make some errors on the wild card. On the wild card seedings in the AFC. So I made an error there. So it's going to be, and the reason I did this because I should have had the Pittsburgh Steelers as the 5 seed and the Bengals as the 6th seed, not vice versa. So that changes some things. That tie threw me off. I kicked my own tail with that tie prediction. So, as you will see in the adjusted playoff seedings and predictions in the wild card, in the AFC wild card, it will be the Ravens beating the Cincinnati Bengals, not the Steelers. Okay, so the Bengals will go down in the wild card game in Baltimore. In the other wild card game, it will be in Jacksonville, but they will play the Steelers, and they will beat the Steelers. So that is a significant change. I have Jacksonville in the divisional round, okay? Now, in the divisional round, they do lose. All right, so that means that the Jacksonville loses in Kansas City, okay? Again, okay, for the second straight year, but they get a playoff win, all right? And then I have the same thing in the other divisional round, Buffalo beating Baltimore. So some adjustments there. Apologize for that. But thanks again for watching. And thanks for watching this, the third consecutive Frank Addington premiere video. It's a hell of a privilege to be here. Nobody out here today. And did Gideon's Glory make his predictions? Did he make them right as I made mine? What a story that would be if he did that. If Gideon started making his picks the exact same time I did. A little competition there. Like we all know who would win that. Game is upon us, boys. It is high 93 today. Real feel, 102. And water temperature yesterday clocking in at 79.9, meaning that for the first time since like June, we're now under 80 degrees. Now this, I will guess that this is going to rise a little above, it's going to teeter above 80 today, but after today, it's only going to go down. Okay, so like Andy was saying, make the most of it. Certainly will. This is really nice today, guys. This is the kind of thing where I may have to just stay out in this end the whole day, because so far it looks really, really, really good. I am a little concerned about some of the stingers in here, but it looks really nice. It's very shallow right now, and we're gonna have some more beach videos today. Very, very quiet day at the beach. I see a see some boats over there. Nobody on the pier. Nobody on the pier. Hardly anyone in the parking lot, and. How's the party going? How is the party going? Probably sick of watching these videos, but look, it's better than watching the pregame with like the Jonas Brothers, right? Would you rather watch the Jonas Brothers or Frank Addington live? What do you think? That's a stupid question. I know all you skanks would rather watch the Jonas Brothers. All right, I'm gonna close out this video. Getting close to 10 minutes. One for all the marbles. It's going to be a special one. I promise you it will be a one of a kind. One for all the marbles. See you guys then. Thanks for watching. Frisbee boy, we need you today. We need you badly. And we need you. Everybody, come in. The party is now rocking. Get that pizza ordered. Pound those beers if you have to. Little H2O here. Get your snacks. The NFL season has officially begun. Waist deep. See you for the closer. Nice and warm today. Baby, yeah.